Herkese merhabalar değerli arkadaşlar. Metro Last Night Redux denilen oyun, Redux mi, Radux mu nedirse artık onunla karşınızdayız değerli arkadaşlar. Bu macerayı hiç bu seride bir oyun oynamadım. Bu macerayı beraber yaşayacağız inşallah. Bakalım neler olacak. Oyun bizim başımıza ne ihaleler açacak. Evet. Bir aşağı düşelim. Ne olur ne olmaz. Makineyi kastırmasın abi. Ya iyi ki bir ayar yaptın ha. Enter, tamam. Oyunun standart ayarlarını biliyor muyuz? New game. Yani ya bunu seçeceğim ya bunu seçeceğim. Valla tam ne demek istediğini bilmiyoruz. Onun seçtiği yere çaktık gitti. Normal. İzlesi yok zaten. Bizi kastıracak anlaşıldı. Hadi bakalım. Çok da kararmasın. Önümüzü görelim. From the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. Joseph. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier. Şimdi bir dakika. Oğlum burada Rusça yazıyor lan. Ulan ben senin şimdi var ya. Yaratıklar, maratıklar, eyvah eyvah.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through. What the?
What happened? Shit! Shit! Shit!
Siktir geldi. O ne lan? O ne oğlum? Ha sikiyim ben seni oyun gibi lan. Hırstım. Tırstım değil, altıma sıçtım. Ne oluyor lan?
Artyom, wake up Artyom. It's me, Khan.
Nightmares, eh? No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive. And I saw one of them, still alive. I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact. Before you launched the missile strike against them.
Altımıza sıçırttı bizi ya.
How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that as one of the order,
bildiğin sıçırttın bizi ya. Hırstım abi ya.
Must persuade him to allow this mission.
Vallahi korktum, billahi korktum ya. Bak vallahi billahi diyorum, başka bir şey demiyorum. Altıma ettim ya.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you windbag.
I knew a smoker once.
Hadi bakalım.
During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
Çakmak.
We found this place a while ago, but I still can't get used to it.
A strange place is D6. I didn't know they ever built bunkers this large.
The story is, construction started in Stalin's time and went on until the USSR bombed. Привет, Артём! Artyom was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a ranger's badge on the spot.
It still feels like nice for control outside.
Come on, you have 5 more seconds, 30.
Did you hear what happened to him?
Well, anyway, where were we?
Ulan nasıl bir yere geldik biz ya?
Hello Artyom. Welcome to the armory. I hear you are a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first. You're going to need a gas mask. Can't make a step on the surface without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health. Now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advance salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some heavy extra damage. But
silah nerede?
Buy guns, parchments, regular ammo and equipment from merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move. Haha, all right. Now to the good stuff, huh? Let's get you some guns. Take the ones you want and try them out on my range. Rangers usually carry up to 3 weapons, Artyom, and the choice of those is completely up to you.
D6 has been found to anyone in the metro.
The colonel sent someone away here.
No way, the base is clear.
Please, also give me some manners.
So, you're in. Pay no attention to this clown, Alex. Open the gates.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
Abi bu nasıl bir şey lan? Ne oluyor oğlum? Bilim kurgu oyunu oynuyoruz ama altımıza sıçacağız ha.
What the hell did he do? All right, let's go.
The tombs of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
So cut that shit out.
Değişik bir sistem.
The things in D6 are like what a conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Gold, steel, and wild steeds and treasures untold. Of course,
oğlum, çok yavaş çıkıyor lan bu. Horribly,
killed by demons or ghosts or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey, I heard that Lesnitsky did something. What happened?
Nobody knows. Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open and the lab ransacked.
Oğlum bu nasıl bir şey lan?
Shit.
Güzelmiş. Yani başlangıç alakalıysa oyun fena değil. Ben sevdim umarım. Arkadaşlar siz de seversiniz. Saracak gibim görünüyor.
Alright, let's go. We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here. All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, they face the order dreamed of finding.
The guys just came back from the ring. They say cancer is strengthening the sentry points along the whole line.
Miller ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Kerman, take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Yes, sir.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible. Machines with different wires.
Bu nasıl bir yer lan?
Have the common wire, the connection with the Dark Ones. Yes, people died at exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the order.
Ulan ne station'ı be, anamızı belleyecekler bizim. Yaratıklar maratıklar var ya, altımıza diyeceğiz biz ya. Sıçacağız ya, sıçacağız, o net yani.
Will be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
Hold down. Hold down until reinforcement arrives. Over.
All right, Tartu. And you, Khan. You have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Khan, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't! It's murder!
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness, for getting rid of the nightmares!
Forget about Kong. Looks like he got close, too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming and I'll need every ranger at his post.
Ulan mission falan diyorsun ama.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, and don't forget to finish it with a headshot. We now suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper, but we have...
Oğlum bu ne lan? Bu ne oğlum? Bu nasıl bir şey lan? Dur. Biraz teknolojiden yararlanalım. Bu beni aşıyor. Hunter'ın benden istediğini, Miller bana emrettiğini, Anna'nın benden beklediğini yapmalıyım. Onlardan biri olmayı hak ettiğimi onlara kanıtlamalıyım. Tarikatın savaşçılarından biri olmak hayatımı insanlığın korumasına adamak, metronun korunması. Bu görev benim için özel olarak tasarlandı. Karanlık varlıkların etkisine insanlığın onlardan tamamen kurtarmak için doğmuşumdur. Ve şimdi bu görevi yerine getirmeye bir adım uzaktayım. Peki neden bu kadar huzursuzum? Diyor emmi. E gidelim bakalım. İngilizce o kadar iyi değil bizde arkadaşlar. Telefon desteği alıyoruz.
I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn.
O ne lan?
Come on, rabbit. Would you let those things into the metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like.
Ulan manyak kara nereye sokuyorsun bizi lan?
Make with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Drain coming in.
Yaratıklarla kopuşmaya gidiyoruz.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Allah.
In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate.
Ulan trenle gitmek sıkıntı değil de.
Kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
Yeryüzüne mi çıkacağız? Çukura mı ineceğiz? Ne halt yiyeceğiz? Onu anlamadım.
All right, we've reached the station.
Ha, telsizden geldi gıcığın sesi.
We have to explore these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off.
Yani bu biraz şey gibi. Ne derler?
I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Right, you ready? What's next?
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah, we'll need it. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out.
Önden sen git abla.
All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move. I'm following. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp.
Siktir lan.
Shit. That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great. The ladder.
Lan çık hadi çık.
Then we'll see if you're rabbit or man. Surface. Put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, rabbit.
Hadi hadi hadi hadi hadi hadi hadi.
Give me a hand here.
Oğlum dünyanın girdiği hale bak.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence?
Oh, yürü kızım, yürü, yürü kızım.
So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Ulan sen oraya tırmandın, ben burada göt gibi kaldım. Ben niye çıkamıyorum? Bana bir şey saldırır.
I'm in position. I can see something still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time?
Siktir.
The
İğrenç yaratık. Oğlum bu herif her yerde lan. Lan! Allah'ın iğrenç yaratık. Alman mı lan o? Vallahi yedik dayağı.
The creature I met in the burnt out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just the baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Devam.
Herr Sturmführer, these prisoners were captured at the botanical gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refused to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up! You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No.
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the red line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Mothpin!
Three.
Please,
I'll talk. But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear. Okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk,
benim...
or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say...
Ulan silahlarıma da çöktü ipneler ya.
Stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled lock?
One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together. Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute? Okay, let's get our asses out of this place, then we'll go our separate ways. Huh? Come. See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a rioter, an escape, they just opened the valve and turned the...
Anasını satayım, tam herifi indiriyorum.
Suki, sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes... Бляха-муха!
There's a tunnel on the other side! Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone. Let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend. Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. Great. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you?
Yukarı çıkmamız lazım da nasıl?
Hey, what's holding you? We're in a hurry, give me a lift. Come on! They could notice us!
Here you go! Look here! Let me try this! Alright! I'm holding it! Here! The swing starts from here!
Give me a lift to the ladder!
Like this? Good enough! Right a hook now! The hook! Here goes! Here you go! Here!
Give me a lift to the ladder!
One more! Bulsam o give me lifti!
Give me a lift to the ladder.
All right.
Give me a lift to the ladder.
Oğlum.
Give me a lift to the ladder. Give me a lift to the ladder. Give me a lift to the ladder.
Ya hocam.
Give me a lift to the ladder.
O bahsettiği şeyin ne olduğunu bilmiyorum ki, bulamıyorum. Nereden bahsettiğini anlamıyorum.
Let's move. Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Бляха муха. There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow.
Şurada bak.
Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone. Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Şimdi.
Okay, tak tak tak tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see, let's see. Great. Yeah, we made it. Tough luck. Didn't even budge, huh? All right. We can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey! Hey! Give me a lift, will you? Hey, what's holding you? We're in a hurry, give me a lift!
Oraya nasıl çıkacağım ben ya?
Come on, they could notice us. Give me a lift to the ladder. Так, так. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse.
What?
Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers in your claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Fuhrer says shooting is good for mutants. They deserve nothing more. And it's a good show as well. You know, I don't quite agree with Fuhrer on this.
Fuhrer is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man loses his bounds. We have to cool it down.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down.
Please.
Verstehen?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? You beat him to death with a shovel. It's efficient. And edit.
No. Are you fucking hypnotized? Quit staring. Get to business.
By the way, Fuhrer's going to give a speech today.
And we have to work.
We'll just make the radio ground subjects. You hear that?
Sounds like something fell.
Piece of plaster, perhaps. It's too cute in here.
Yes, the prisoners.
Prisoner 130. Did you make the noise?
No, it wasn't me. I swear to God.
Prisoner 78, did you hear a noise?
Yes, I did hear a noise, sir.
What was that noise?
Yes, you look at the inmates are drawing bits of...
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd fail.
There's a lever. Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
You ain't gonna do squat besides...
Ulan bir Nazi kampımız eksikti. Siktir.
Unscrew the light bulb. Unscrew it. Don't be a sissy. You won't burn yourself.
Kill the light already. What's the matter with you?
You go to that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up. Let's meet on the top. Hey, Spartan! Break a leg.
Quit rolling. We haven't enough time left for it to be worth the effort.
Food! Some food!
Hey, man! Open the locks! There you go. I see you're not here for a
while. Open the cells! The controls are in the guard room.
Hey!
You're stepping on my toes.
Try being more discreet, though. I would not want to be punished for your fate.
What's making you stop? You had a good start. Just go on as you did.
What do you mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just... looked at him and saw...
Ulan ne Alman işiymiş be.
And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that it paid good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffer. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Hadi oğlum.
Just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffführer.
I thought we had it bad.
They'll guess us if they hear you.
No matter what I do, it still hurts like a bitch.
I wish I could open that door.
So, I keep... Opa! You made it.
Молодец. True hero.
Now, we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it. Well, come on, push it. Congratulations, you can panic now. Let's go. One moment. Much better now.
Who the fuck are you?
Who? Just a passerby. He's already leaving.
Get an airlock! Now!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't stay
here. You have to be inner block.
All the fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this.
Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh?
Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas here. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, siktir.
I wish I had a grenade. Too great to even without this.
Let's
the lower route. I'll take the top and cover you.
One down.
No, there's nothing on the shelves.
Open your eyes. It's there. To the door.
Okay, take a look on the other side. There should be a switch just like this one. Whoa! What? As soon as the airlock opens, you get outside. I'll follow. Okay, enough of the sightseeing. We've got to get out before the rally ends, okay? Let's move, Pietro.
Almanlardan kaçıyor.
My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
10 numara 5 yıldız oldu ama bu oyunumuzun ilk bölümü arkadaşlar. Size zahmet, bana da eziyet. Biraz da yani artık süremiz de çok olmasın, bir bölümü burada durduralım. Ama güzel oyunmuş, sarabilir, izleyecek olan arkadaşlarım için söylüyorum. Bir adet like'ı çok görmeyelim sevgili arkadaşlar. Kanala abone olmayı unutmayalım. Yorumlarımızı da yazmayı unutmayalım. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. İkinci bölümüyle bu oyunun emin olun karşınızda olacağım arkadaşlar. Kendinize süper bakınız. Tekrar görüşünceye kadar şimdilik cümleten Allah'a emanet.